Every now and then, you may run into problems with your fuel injectors on your Caterpillar engine. We know how frustrating it can be when your engine isn't performing the way it should. The time it takes to diagnose and fix the problem can result in lost profits and can severely impact your business or your job. In this video series, we're going to take a look at potential root causes for fuel injector failure, ways to fix them, and how to properly maintain your engine so these issues don't happen again. The OEM and we here at Highway and Heavy Parts always recommend changing your hold down bolts when you replace your fuel injectors. This is for several reasons. When a hold down bolt is torqued, the steel is designed to stretch and yield. However, this is the very reason that these bolts are not reusable. Make sure to check the box when buying a fuel injector, as some come with new hold down bolts. We've received cores backed with brand new hold down bolts still in the box, which could mean that the old bolts were reused. This can cause many problems with your engine. There are some easy signs to tell whether your fuel injector is the problem or if it's in fact the hold down bolts being too loose. Engine knocking, drops in oil pressure, blowing white smoke, marks on the injector head from rattling, and diesel in the sump tank. These issues can be caused by a loose bolt allowing the fuel injector to move excessively within its seat. Without the proper pressure, the fuel injector cup can lift, which can drain diesel into the engine oil. Diesel in the lubrication oil or oil pan is dangerous, as it reduces the oil's lubricity and causes major wear within the engine. Additionally, the extreme heat from combustion coming up from the loose fuel injector can crack the engine cylinder or damage the fuel injector or the injector cup. Sometimes bolts are over-torqued past factory specs that risk stretching or breaking the bolt, which is time-consuming and potentially costly to remove. The easiest way to avoid these issues is to replace your hold-down bolts every time you change your fuel injectors. Having the proper tension on the fuel injector helps ensure that the system works the way it should and prevents dangerous leaks that can do permanent damage to your engine. Many of the injectors we sell at Highway and Heavy Parts include a new hold-down bolt, giving you all the tools you need to quickly get the job done. At Highway and Heavy Parts, our mission is to take the risk out of buying diesel engine parts by selling only quality, reputable parts to make sure you're getting the best option for your engine. If you have any questions about Highway and Heavy Parts or our parts, you can call us at 844-447-1453, or one of our ASC certified parts technicians or other specialists will be pleased to assist you. You can also chat with us online at highwayandheavyparts.com. Be sure to like this video and hit the subscribe button on YouTube and Facebook to stay up to date on all news and information from Highway and Heavy Parts. From diagnosis through delivery, we're Highway and Heavy Parts.